welcome to my channel Over's This. Today I'm going to show you one item. It is called the pressure gauge. You check the hydraulic pressure in the line after connecting this gauge from here to the line, and the pressure will show here. It shows you the pressure in PSI in red color and the bar in black color. The reason I'm making this video is that you can see, to tell you one thing, one special thing, that you see a bubble which is floating inside the gauge. This is a liquid is called glycerin. Yes, this glycerin is put into the meter because when the pressure is given, the needle should not vibrate. It should be constant and show you actual pressure. So this is a glycerin filled with the this is a gauge filled with the glycerin, and glycerin is filled from this area. Thank you guys. Please like and subscribe my channel. I will see you in next video. Thank you very much.